exposed. Exposed. Exposed.
You're exposed. You're exposed. You are exposed. 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 You are exposed, sir. I'm gonna expose you. Expose you. Oh my god, expose you.
This past Tuesday, Anastasia Beverly Hills found themselves in a bit of drama after a skincare company called Rodan & Fields announced they were releasing a product in partnership with Anastasia. The product is a brow kit, and it features a brow powder duo, dip brow pomade, brow wiz, an angled brow brush, stencils, and clear brow gel. The founder of Rodan & Fields went on Instagram to announce the collab.
As entrepreneurs and founders of Rodan & Fields, we love recognizing fellow successful women and men, including all of you in our powerful consultant community.
So when we decided to celebrate you with something unique this Galentine's Day, we thought it would be even more meaningful to simultaneously celebrate a fellow influential female.
Which is why we partnered with beauty pioneer Anastasia Soiree and her number one brand of brow products. With her, we created a limited edition brow kit to frame the beautiful faces of our Rodan & Fields customers and consultants here in the United States.
Partnering with other female founders is a great way to bring exclusive offers to you and your customers, as well as support fellow entrepreneurs like you.
We hope you enjoy this limited edition kit featuring all the essentials for creating Anastasia's signature brow.
Now there's every reason to look great.
Happy Galentine's Day!
At first, this might just seem like a normal collab, although Rodan & Fields is actually an MLM. For those of you who don't know what an MLM actually is, let me explain. Instead of opening up a normal store or an e-commerce, these businesses make their money by having people buy stock off of them to sell to customers. They normally call these people distributors. They also seek out other people to try and get them to sign up as distributors as well. When a distributor gets someone to sign up to be a distributor themselves, it isn't as simple as it might sound. To actually become one, you normally have to buy an expensive package of products that you'll have to sell. The packages are set up so you spend a lot of money right away. The least expensive package normally has nothing substantial in it, forcing you into buying a more expensive package with the dream of being able to sell it all and make it big in the company. The sad reality is, the only distributors that actually might be able to make it in these companies are the ones that got in super early. By the time most people get into it, the market is already so oversaturated because there's just so many distributors all trying to sell the same products. You might go on social media and see distributors selling you this false lifestyle, bragging about not having to work a 9-to-5, bragging about working from home, showing off vacations and cars, but it's all a lie. They want you to see how great their life is and feel jealous, making you want to have that kind of lifestyle too, which ultimately means a sale for them for signing you up to the company. Many people have lost their entire savings from trying to make a better life for their families, being fed a false hope of making it big one day, when in reality, they're just making the rich richer. This is exactly how Rodan & Fields is set up. When people found out ABH was collabing with them, they were really disappointed. Here's what people had to say. Please reconsider your partnership with Rodan & Fields. Partnering with an MLM business is not a good look. MLMs are extremely problematic, and those of us who love ABH don't want you drugged down to their level. If it's true that Anastasia Beverly Hills is collabing with Rodan & Fields, I'm done using ABH forever. Fans of ABH were tweeting at Norvina throughout the day trying to inform her about what kind of company Rodan & Fields is. One person said, "Is this real? I saw it posted in an MLM group." Norvina replied and asked her what exactly an MLM was. Norvina then sent out a series of tweets letting people know that she was handling the situation and she was about to do some research into MLMs. A short while after, Norvina tweeted, "I don't take consumer feedback lightly. Although this is not my official statement, since I'm sure they haven't seen our emails yet, consider that we hear you loud and clear and this partnership is not happening." Fans were shocked at how quickly Norvina moved in the right direction. She tweeted, "I'm all over this. I had nothing to do with it, but this is a top priority right now. We care too much about the community to deter our relationships with consumers. I've been on it since it was called to my attention." Although some people had more questions. You say it was consumer feedback that changed the outcome of this collab, but I'm sure ABH investigates who they work with prior to any planning, let alone production, since there's contracts involved. So how could such an issue go unnoticed? Someone replied to them, informing both ABH and Rodan & Fields both have the same investors, which may explain why they ended ended up collaborating. The next day, Nervina uploaded a statement titled, "Please Read." It said, "Anastasia Beverly Hills would like to address the members of our community concerned about the test marketing effort conducted with Rodin and Fields. A limited supply of product was delivered to Rodin and Fields to conduct a short-term test. The brow kits made available have been selling at a very fast pace to Rodin and Fields customers. Consequently, the test will end soon. We know that there have been people that feel very strongly both negatively and positively about MLMs. We respect all of our consumers. We will not be continuing this test with Rodin and Fields. We have not previously participated in MLM marketing, and we do not have any plans to do so in the future. ABH will always take seriously the opinions, concerns, and suggestions of our community. Our relationship with you is our number one priority. We will continue to research and educate ourselves on all future activities." A lot of people were understanding about the situation, but some still couldn't understand why it even happened in the first place. One customer wrote, "I truly love ABH as a brand, and I will continue to support and use ABH products in my artistry, but I really fail to understand how you guys didn't do your research beforehand and to collaborate with a company and do not know their business model and what they do." Nervina replied and informed them that she would 100% take what they said to heart moving forward.